On the outside, the WP4C looks like its predecessor, the WP4T, but inside, it's a whole different story. The old WP4T could get up into the minus 0.5 to minus 1 megapascal range with fairly good accuracy. You can get down to the minus 0.1 megapascal range with the tensiometer-based high prop. But that left this hole right here in the range where so much interesting plant-related stuff happens. We were determined to make the WP4C capable of making accurate water potential measurements in this zone. Pushing the functional range of the WP4C up was a huge challenge. To get that measurement, we needed to be able to measure temperature to within a thousandth of a degree. We also needed a better calibration. Improvements in components and an overhaul of the electronic sensor system delivered the improvement in temperature resolution. And one of our research scientists discovered a way to linearize the calibration so with a simple offset correction, we can dial in the accuracy to better than plus or minus 50 kilopascals. We also redesigned the chamber with a new hydrophobic Teflon impregnated nickel alloy coating, which speeds up sample equilibration times. That faster equilibration means most readings take just 5 to 10 minutes, and the WP4C now has a functional range up to about minus 0.1 megapascals with an accuracy of plus or minus 0.05 megapascals. It also has two modes that improve measurements. Precise mode verifies equilibration, so you get better accuracy to routine measurements. Fast mode improves results for very dry samples. For most water potential measurements, this instrument is going to be very straightforward. You collect a sample, slide in the sample cup, turn the knob to read, and get a very solid water potential reading in 5 to 10 minutes.